shots 27-16 in the Ducks' favor. And they lead 2-1. Bobby Ryan, Kunitz, Abby Bullen continues to impress here in the third period. Brought ahead by Dal. Jack Skilly overskates it.
Well, Danny Barker's made a couple of dangerous passes in that.
Wait, long shot, Abby Bullen reaching out with the right leg. And now it's Marchand tossed out. Travis Moan will take it. See the numbers on the faceoffs. Lang wins it. Kane shoots. Rebound is there. Puck is loose. Verstiga's shot. Still there. Lang another drive. That's off the side of the net. And the Ducks survive.
Watch this puck go to the right. And then Robert Lang comes over. Right here. Oh, it goes off the left skate of Scott Niedermeyer.
That is presented by Corona and Corona Light, official sponsors of the timeout. Relax responsibly, and we're off from Anaheim as the Ducks work it into the Hawk zone. Here's Perry along the boards. Getzlaff out on the point, and O'Donnell shot. Rebound, they score! Right off the end boards, put in by Perry. It's 1-0 Ducks.
Being a team that plays physical, in your face, not afraid to drop the gloves and play some old-time hockey. Look out.
Kunitz fires on. Abby Bullen catches that just under the shoulder. Tuomo Ruutu over the line. Bad angle. Burris the shot. Hiller save. Seabrook from the point. Looking to center. Burris shoots, and he's just denied his first goal there. Now Ruutu the drive. Rebound. Lang. Oh, and Hiller making huge saves for Anaheim. 40 seconds to go on the advantage. Marchand off the boards. Travis Moan shorthanded, cuts. Abby Bullen making the save, but a tripping penalty coming up to the Blackhawks.
The Blackhawk jerseys here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, where it does rain in Southern California.
They score. Perry started it. Might have been tipped. It's 2-0 Anaheim.
Most people, I mean, from downtown Chicago, you take 90.
It's Danny Richmond knocking down Niedermeyer. Verstegen centers. Kane, stop, rebound. They score. Patrick Sharp cuts the Duck lead to 2-1, and the hottest Hawk gets him on the board. Well, he helped this guy a lot. Chris Pronger fires. Abby Bullen finds it through the legs of Bertuzzi and will hold on to it.
Oh, that was a real good stop. Abby Bullen.
It's Jack Skilly. Tuomo Ruutu turns away from Getzlaff. Lang shot, save Hiller. And it's shoveled out by Sean O'Donnell.
A couple real nice plays there by Robert Lang, winning a battle down low with Sean O'Donnell.
Here comes Rennie Bork. Shooting Hiller, save. And the rebound just pushed wide. Bertuzzi bumped off the puck. You don't see him get outside as much, but there, Dustin Byfuglien does that to Bertuzzi. Ryan Getzlaff, Bertuzzi, Perry, Abby Bullen. Maybe his best stop of the game. Doug Waite gets it back. Pronger the drive, and the big rebound, Doug Waite. Centering, Abby Bullen, stopping Perry. 43 seconds left in Anaheim's power play. Todd Bertuzzi shoots, Abby Bullen, big glove save.